worthy of a role in the never-ending war that rages around Earth. How many have fallen in battle never to be returned? That number is one of great debate. But we know there have been many. We call them the lost. Some of them simply could not compete, could not survive on the brutal field of battle. Some fought brilliantly and bravely their whole lives, but could no longer compete in the modern world. And some refused to battle at all, but they were all loved. They were our fathers, our sisters, even our children. And now they are gone, seemingly erased, wiped from existence by the wisdom and grace of the Great Hand. They shall never be forgotten. We must always remember those we have lost. And we must always continue to do that which we were created to do. For if we continue to fight, and if we continue to win, then we shall never truly ever be lost.